The time to take the battle to the robots is now. Intelligence has located the origin of the robot that attacked Junction City, and the tracks are... At ease, warrior. No matter how long I live, the shock of treachery still cuts deeply. The Brotherhood has been betrayed by a group of criminals from Quincy. Considering our intervention during the Beast Lord hostage crisis, this is doubly insulting. The mayor reports that this group of rogues poisoned our warriors as they stood vigil over the town. In their weakened state, the guards could barely defend themselves, and the thieves looted the corpses and stole away in a Brotherhood vehicle. The basic equipment is easily replaceable and is of no consequence. The theft of several suits of power armor is our major concern here. At ease, brother. The time to take the battle to the robots is now. Intelligence.
Shh. Keep your ass down and lower your voice, for God's sake. My name's Jake. You boys got here just in time. About 2 weeks ago, a whole bunch of those Mr. Handy wannabes shown up and killed anything living they could find. Most of the bubbles around here are now living underground, waiting for them to leave. But believe me, they ain't going nowhere. Thank you.
place is bad enough with these robots. Last thing we need is you Brotherhood bullies moving in. Why don't you take your big brother tyranny somewhere else? I don't know why you would even care about Great Bend. We don't have anything of value here, just garbage and messed up robots. Why can't outsiders just stay on the outside?
Thank you. Hey, I always have time to chat with someone who doesn't want to end my life. Things have been pretty dangerous around here with all the robots, but I watched a strange sight about a week ago. One of the robots wandered through one of the derelict buildings, and a wall collapsed on it. It was pinned down and trapped. It's still there in one of those buildings, humming away, making all sorts of weird sounds. I think it upset the other robots, too, because they all started acting upset, you know, running around and even bumping into each other. Almost act like real people, huh? have time to chat with someone who doesn't want to end my life. Things been pretty dangerous around here.
Look, Joe, I've been hooking here for 50 years now. My ass has seen more rubber than a dead rat in the middle of Route 66. I thought I've seen just about everything, but then these robots come in and they kill all my customers. Now the only time I lay on my back is to go to sleep.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have reduced all... Welcome, warrior. At ease. You have done well clearing the robot infestation from the Great Bend. We don't know how long until the robots attempt to reestablish a manufacturing plant there, but Smear and Falcon Squad will share standing watch in this region until we can heavily trap the area. Data collected from your report indicate a damaged robot in the area might have been the controlling force for the other robots.